Hi everyone, today we will be doing worksheet 14 of chapter 9. Okay, so today we will be doing this worksheet. So the first question of the worksheet is, Abdul and four of his friends go to a theater. They spend 526 rupees on a movie ticket and rupees 244 on snacks. So Abdul and there are four friends, so means total five number of people are there. They spend 526 rupees on theater and 244 on snacks. If they share the expenses equally, how much does each person pay? So we have to find that one person is paying how much money here. So firstly, we have to find the total number of total amount that they have spent. So I have written like this, amount spent on movie ticket like rupees 526. Amount spent on snacks is equals to rupees 244. So total amount spent will be plus, means you have to add these two. So 6 plus 4 is 10, 0 here 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, 5 plus 2 is 7. So 770 total amount is spent by spent on these two things. Total number of people are 5 because Abdul and 4 of his friend. So there are 5 people. Amount shared by each person will be, as we are finding the value of one thing, we will divide. So 770 will be divided by 5. 770 will be divided by 5. So now I have written like this. 7 doesn't come in the table of 5. So 5 comes 5, kabanda 5. So 7 minus 5 is 2. We will bring 7 down. 27 doesn't come in the table of 5. We will take 25. 25 come in the table of 5 at 5. 7 minus 5 is equals to 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. Now 0 we will bring down 20. 20 comes in the table of 5 at 4. So 20 minus 20 is 0. So means rupees 154 is spent by one person during the trip. Okay. So each person will pay rupees 154. So this is your question number 1. Now question number 2 here is given like this. Look at the price list given below and solve the following questions. Aloo tikki, cost of one aloo tikki is rupees 50.50 paise. Okay, this is rupees 50 and this is 50 paise. Point ke baad mein jo bhi likha hua hai, this dot is given na, we call it point or decimal. So this is rupees 50 and this is 50 paise. French fries is equals to 38 rupees and 90 paise. Cheeseburger is of rupees 78.60 paise, rupees 678.60 paise. Veg cheeseburger is 55 rupees 45 paise. Coke is rupees 35 rupees 15 paise. Ice cream cone is rupees 25 and 50 paise. Milkshake is of rupees 54 and 50 paise. Okay, so now first question is, Surbhi purchases one veg cheeseburger, one Coke. If she has rupees 100, how much money will be left with her after buying the two items? So firstly, we have to find the total cost of these two and then we have to subtract it with 100 here. So what will be the first statement? Cost of one veg cheeseburger is rupees 55.45. As you can see here, cheeseburger, this veg cheeseburger, na? So rupees 55.45. Then cost of one Coke is rupees 35.15. So 35.15. So firstly, total cost of both the things, we have to add 5 plus 5 is 10, 0 here, 1 here. 4 plus 1 plus 1 is 6. Point ki niche point aata hai. Please remember this thing. 5 plus 5 is 10. 0 here 1 up. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. So rupees 90. Total money Surbhi has rupees 100 and money left. Okay, this much is spent by Surbhi. This is the cost of two things. Now money left will be rupees 100 will be minus with 90. Rupees 90.60. So now as we don't have decimal here, so we will put point and then we can put 0 here. 0 minus 0 is 0. You will not minus from here. You will not minus 60 from here. Please remember this thing. Point ke peeche wali jo digits hoti hain baad mein aati hain aur point ke pehle wale digits jo hoti hain wo pehle hi aate hain. Aap uske wo change nahi kar sakte. Aur agar aapke peeche agar yahan pe koi digit aisi hai that doesn't have decimal, you can put decimal after the digit and then you can write 00 afterwards. It does not have any value. 10, 0 cannot be subtracted by 6, so we have, 6 cannot be subtracted by 0, so we will take carry. It will become 10, 10 minus 6 is 4, 9 minus 0 is 9, this 9 will be this will become 9, 9 minus 9 is 0, 1 will become 0, so 0. So rupees 9 rupees and 40 paisa will be left. 9.40 rupees will be left. आप ऐसे भी बोल सकते हो. बी पार्ट आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन लाइक प्रॉपरली. शिवम वॉन्ट्स टू बाई वन आइसक्रीम कोन, वन आलू टिक्की बर्गर. हाउ मच मनी डज ही नीड टू पे फॉर द आइटम. ओके, यू जस्ट राइट द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन आइसक्रीम, दैट इज 25.50. कॉस्ट ऑफ वन आलू टिक्की, दैट इज ऑफ रुपीज 50.50. एंड देन यू हाउ मच मनी डज ही नीड टू पे, यू हैव टू एड, यू जस्ट एड दिस अमाउंट, टोटल अमाउंट टू बी पेड. सो जस्ट यू विल एड एंड देन यू विल गेट द आंसर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सी इज, मयंक एंड तान्या ऑर्डर टू आलू टिक्की बर्गर्स, वन पैकेट ऑफ फ्रेंच फ्राइज, टू कोक्स एंड वन आइसक्रीम कोन. सो दे आर ऑर्डरिंग अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, वी हैव टू फाइंड हाउ मच मनी विल दे पे. सो वी हैव टू राइट एवरीथिंग डिफरेंटली. सो फर्स्टली कॉस्ट ऑफ वन आलू टिक्की बर्गर इज रुपीज 50.50. कॉस्ट ऑफ टू आलू टिक्की बर्गर, कॉस्ट ऑफ वन इज गिवन, यू हैव टू फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ टू. सो यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई 50.50 मल्टीप्लाई बाय टू. 20 द 0, 25 द 10, 0 हेयर 1 अप, पुट पॉइंट, पॉइंट के नीचे पॉइंट आता है. 20 द 0 प्लस 1 1, 25 द 10 एंड 10. ओके, सो मीन्स कॉस्ट ऑफ टू आलू टिक्की बर्गर इज रुपीज 101.00. ओके, सो रुपीज 101.00 इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ टू आलू टिक्कीज. Then we have cost of one packet of French fries is rupees 38.90. Cost of one ice cream cone is rupees 25.50, that is given to you. Cost of two cokes we have to find. Cost of one coke is rupees 35.515. We are finding the cost of two cokes, so we have to multiply by 2. So 25 the 10, 0 here 1, 21 the 2 plus 1 3 point ke niche point. 25 the 10, 0 here 1. 2, 3, the 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So 70.30, rupees 70.30 coke. Now total amount of all these things, we have to add all these things. So rupees 101 point, maine bola na point ke niche point aata, so you have to keep this in mind. 101.50, then we have 38.90, then we have 25.50, then we have 70.30, 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5 is 10, 10 plus 9, 19, 19 plus 3 is 22. Okay, so 2 here, 2 here, 2 plus 1 is 3, or 2 plus 8 is 10, 10 plus 5 is 15, 15 plus 1 is 16, 6 here, 1. Now 1 plus 7 plus 3 is 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 plus 1, 3. 13, 3 here, 1 here, 1 plus 1 is 2. So rupees 236.20. Total amount that he has to pay is rupees 236.20. Now question number D also I have given you homework. I will show you how to do it. Junaid purchases one milkshake. Rupees of one milkshake is of rupees 54.50. So then how much change he will get if he is having rupees 100. So you have to, you are having 100 rupees and you are buying milkshake of 54.50. So you have to subtract, normal subtraction is there. Okay, now what is the total cost of one cheeseburger? Total cost of this one is also, I have given you homework. What is the total cost of one cheeseburger, one french fries, one milkshake? You just have to add the cost of one cheeseburger, cost of one french fries, cost of one milkshake, then you will be able to do this one. Then your last question of this question is, Resham orders one ice cream cone, one cheeseburger. His brother Mohan orders one aloo tikki burger and one coke. Who will pay more and by how much? So firstly we have to find the total cost of Resham order, and then we have to find the total amount that Mohan has paid. Then we will compare and then we will find the difference also. So cost of one ice cream cone is rupees 25.50 as it is given here in question also. Cost of one cheeseburger they are ordering na? Cost of one cheeseburger, yes, one cheeseburger is of rupees 78.60. There is one cheeseburger, there is one veg cheeseburger, so you have to be very careful about this thing. Total amount is, we have to add this thing, 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 here, 1, point ke niche point, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 8 is 14, 4 here, 1 up, 3 plus 7, 10. So, rupees 104 total amount that Resham has to pay. then cost of one aloo tikki burger is rupees 50.50, then the cost of one coke is rupees 35.15. so total amount will be add karo 0 plus 55 5 plus 16 point ke niche point 0 plus 55 5 plus 3 is 85. so rupees this who is that Mohan is paying rupees 85.65. as you can see Resham is paying more, rupees 104 is 0.10 is bigger than 85.65, so Reshma will pay more than Mohan. Now we will find the difference between the amount that they are paying. So here 104.10 0 cannot 5 cannot be subtracted from 0, so we will take carry. 10 minus 5 is 5, this will become 0. 6 again cannot be subtracted from 0, so we will take 1 from 10 minus 6 is 4 point ke niche point. This will become, as it has given a carry, so it will become 3. 5 cannot be subtracted from 3, we will take 1 here from here, so it is a 0, so 1 from here, so it will become 10 minus 1 we will take, so it will become 9, and this will become 13 minus 5 is 8, then 9 minus 8 is 1, 0 minus 0 is 0. Okay, so now Suresham will spend rupees 18.45 more than Mohan. This much amount is given by Reshma more. Last question of this worksheet is, here is a bill of Ankush stationery shop. Help the space shopkeeper find the amount of each item and total amount that they have to find. As you can see here, I have done two parts. Firstly, sketchbook rupees 1, sketchbook is of rupees 25 and cost of 4 you have to find. So cost of 1 sketchbook is 25, cost of 4 sketchbook will be, here I will do it for you people, 25 multiply by rough you can do, 4, 5 the 20, 0, 2, 4 to the 8, 8 plus 2 is 10, so it is rupees 100, so I have written 100 here, okay. So 4 multiply by 25 will be the answer, 100. Now the color set is of rupees 40, one color set is of rupees 40, we have to find the cost of two color set. So means we will multiply 40 multiply by 2, 2 0 the 0, 2 4 the 8, so rupees 80. Okay, so here I have given you 3 and 4 as homework, and this fifth total amount is also homework, you will write it by yourself, you just have to add this amount and then you will write it here, this much 180 and whatever coming here, you will add this and then you will get the answer. Okay, bye-bye students, I hope that you will be able to do this exercise. By this, we have completed our PA2 syllabus of maths. I hope that you people understand all the questions. There is no problem. And now we will be starting with our final exam syllabus. Bye-bye.